Puppies just woke up from a 2-hour nap. Neighbor is cutting his grass, which is excellent. Gets them used to the noise. Not close enough to scare them, but close enough so they can hear it. It's a little cold out today. 16 degrees Celsius, whatever that is, Fahrenheit. So I put a little bed here for them. They were huddled up on that earlier. This is a boy short. Could be boxer. I think actually that was boxer because this appears to be boy short if I go by size. Boy short and brief. That's Bikini Guru who just flipped over. She's got grass on her back. Somebody's sticking their paw in the water. Boy short. Video bomb. Pee-pee, you're in the way. They're not as active outside yet as they are indoors. They'll go nuts later tonight inside. You guys are missing what's happening over here. I'm taping one group while I'm watching another. Of course, so I put the camera on and it stops. They're looking at my feet move. What's that? So this is Bikini and Brief. The white pod puppies. Bikini likes to stalk. Her tail is always wagging. Here comes Bloomer. Playing on the bed is Boxer and Boy Short. that noise, puppies? See, I like that. They just pause and look over where the noise is and go back to what they were doing. Good puppies. Like when I get all five in the same frame. Bikini just stepped out. And she's back. Look at that face. Zoom in on Bloomer. Yeah. Should have known he wouldn't have stayed there long. They could actually go out the door if they wanted to, so TV can come in and out. They don't. Not yet. Here, this is Brief. Hi, Brief. I'm on the other side of the pen. Hi, puppy, puppy, puppy. Hi, puppy, puppy, puppy. Hi, pup, 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 puppy. Here comes Boy Short. Mama T's just on the other side. Alright, I think I'm gonna go sit inside the pen with them right now.